Colin Lynch. Didn't make a lot of headway, however. Comes once again to Tony Carmody. One so far. They're shooting from distance. They're shooting with accuracy. That's brilliant. Tony Carmody with another. No wonder the fans are happy. 6 points to two. Dropping 30 metres out. Jodine with a clean catch. Jodine going through. Jodine is saved brilliantly. Wonderful save by David Fitzgerald. I thought it was destined for the top corner. But Fitzgerald had other ideas. Angle shot across here, intended for Kieran Murphy, got a stick to it. Comes back here to Jerry Quinn. Good covering, but not a good clearance. Straight to Jodine, the one man you don't want to give it to. And he avails of the chance and notches his second point of the match. And Cork steal into a 2-point lead. Jodine feeding it ahead to Niall McCarthy. Trying to win the challenge here against Shawnee McMahon. Hand pass outside to Jerry O'Connor. Unmarked, target practice, over the bar. Another for Cork and another for Jerry O'Connor. He's hit over his fourth. It's two against one for Clare here, and the one man is right. It's Markham with the dodge, Markham with the shot, Markham with the point. Good score. That's a bit more like it. That will rekindle expectations up there in the Killinan end.
The fit is a tribute to John Allen's management. He's kept
is there a goal in this? Whoa. That was a fair effort. John Gardner looking for Dean again. Great match he's playing. The angle shot. What a sensational display by Joe Dean. 9 points.